How do you guys rig up this big old worm? I got this worm sent to me by Flipping Fish. It's a pretty big worm, man. I want to say maybe 11 inches. Biggest hook I have is like a 4-aught, maybe 5-aught, maybe a belly weighted 5-aught hook. How do y'all rig this up though? Comment below.